Well, that didn't go very well either. I don't know. I think maybe what I gotta do is make just the whole base, instead of it being super dark black, to just make it a very, very dark gray. And then what I can do is draw black in for like the mouth and the nose and the nostrils, rather than making it black and then coloring all the gray in it instead. He kind of looks like the Predator, doesn't he? Like a little Predator mouth.